Hello guys, we are gonna play Golden Axe. As you see, let's see what time is it so we don't go over limit. We're gonna play some Golden Axe Classics. I just got from school. So like, we're gonna be playing. This is from Sega Forever. There's all games. So we're gonna start with. I'm gonna start with Golden Axe 1, 2, 3 in the same video. We're gonna start fresh, so we actually so we can actually tell you that I played the game. Okay, so I don't remember that Sega logo at all. Okay. Golden Axe Sega. Should we play Play the Beginner? Yeah, the beginner, sure. We're gonna start with the classic. We're only gonna get half of them, so. These characters were the best in the original Golden Axe. Didn't they release the Golden Axe Tour at 3D? Oh no. That game sucked. From reviews. I had never played it. I had never had personal experience. But it looks crappy. You know what I'm saying? See, you could do that. So. This looks like a good game for 89, I'm guessing. I'm pretty sure it's 93 or something. I don't know, but this is a pretty good game for its time. If you have Riding Dinosaurs, I've already seen it. It's combo or give her a taste of our own medicine. Oh, I give it let's give them a taste of their own medicine. How do you like tobacco? Can you please get out of my way? Come on! Okay, run away! Okay. I only use this during the turtle battle or something. I forgot everything. This has been a long time. I've been on my grind with Streets of Rage and Golden Axe 3. I usually play Golden Axe 3 for its battle mode. I don't usually play the first one for its battle mode. Let's go with this Dimetrodon or something. The character literally sucks. Bro, why would you... Are these the bosses? No, these can't be the bosses. Okay. So let's save this game. Save to game slot 1, I mean 2. Cause like we didn't to sign it in, so we're signing it in, and we're going to main. Okay, so we're just gonna save this one. Sorry if you hear those noises. It's just the like the trash truck coming. This is a messy background. I'm just reading recording video. It doesn't matter if you hear screams, that's just my little brother. And he doesn't like movies, so that's pretty much it. ABC Mouse, it sucks. Why does ABC Mouse even exist if you're only gonna never use it? I know you're not gonna use it, but some schools you actually use it, which is pretty cool. But like, why would you decide to use it? Infinite Galaxy. What is this? like 10 minutes of recording. So I just want to get this one and the third one done. And we're going to play some Super Rage. Infinite Galaxy, can you please load faster than that? And faster, 30 seconds is not worth my time. So if you're going to...
Play for free now.
No, I'm not going to play for free. The game sucks. So let's go back. Let's play some Golden Axe 2. I think this is the one where there's a legend. Sorry. The music. The literal music, I don't. Oh, thank God. Oh, that's loud. I think this is the one where we're gonna skip. It doesn't matter, you can find the entire one. Yeah, we're gonna skip everything. How bad it is. I was on my grind with this. That's a parasaur rocket. Just kill him with the parasaur rocket. Oh yeah, these guys can jump. The dinosaurs can jump. That's another good thing about this series that you could have. It's mystical and the character sprites are really good. Not detailed, but really good. I think the detail is better in this game than the third game. This guy's running at me. Come on, come on. Oh, the see, when you have a dinosaur for team, it runs away. Oh. Come on, let's beat the first boss and let's beat them. I think that's it for this one. No. I got only like limited time. Like 7 minutes. I know we could beat that. We could beat the first stage in 7 minutes, but I just want. Oh yeah, we can. We can actually. We can. I didn't know that. Oh no! No! He's on the magic. This will be damaged. Yes. No. I hate this character. I literally hate this character so much. He does that. That's not fair. And then he does that. That's dog. And this character is literally a dog. And it does that and it sucks. It sucks. He sucks as a character. Come on, more magic. I'm clicking on him. Hopefully I get hit on him. Hopefully. Oh god, we're almost dead. Oh, we beat it. We beat it, we beat it. We're gonna save this game. We're gonna save this game to slot. Wait. I'm gonna say it's this one. I didn't know if I had so much golden axe. This is not an official ad for this game. No, it's not. I play another Jurassic World game where I usually would come back from school and do my daily task in the Jurassic World game, but not today. I need some videos to make. Sure. Raid Shadow Legends. No, this needs no promotion. This game absolutely sucks. The way it sucks. Why do many people get sponsored on this? I know they have hyped up ads and stuff like that. Like, they hire random people and they don't have to do it all the time. Use your legend. And one of the ads, they literally use the Booty Bird Imagine Dragon song. Music video. We're gonna go to the third one and we're gonna show you how bad it is. It doesn't even need I've been on 10. I'm gonna have to edit this video, so I don't think I can. But that sucks. Okay, we're gonna skip them. Everything we're gonna skip because this game really sucks. Sucks donkey, bro. Russian's mode. See, I'm gonna show you. They don't give you. Okay, player one's in icon is gonna be the like strongest boss, so we're gonna go to the last level. But oh, yeah, I could do that. But I want to show you guys. He does that. He does that multiple times. Oh god. And he does that red pick thing. He's a freaking evil. He's not so. Oh, look at that. See what I mean? See what I mean? You can only get a hit on him once. Or like twice. Or like. Oh, see that? That does damage. The other PvP modes are way better. They don't have a boss. You don't choose a character. You don't have to choose a character. Whoa, run away. Whoa. This game literally sucks. There we go. I'm almost killing him. Oh. Oh, he's almost dead. Yes, he died. Anything sucks in it, you have to have more damage. So I'm gonna stop this video right here. Bye. I guess. So, right now, currently, I'm gonna stop the video.